Hi guys, Amy here from Bombora Supplies with a quick rundown on how to clean your Rhino pitcher rinser. To start, have a soft cloth, Caffetto milk frother cleaner and a jug that holds at least 1.5 litres of liquid ready. We do recommend that this clean is done daily to eliminate any odour and bacteria growth. Remove the spin jet by unscrewing it counterclockwise. Remove the wobble washer and the star and place aside. In your jug, dilute 50 ml of Caffetto milk frother cleaner into 1 litre of hot water. Place the spin jet, star and wobble washer into your diluted solution. Let these soak for approximately 10 minutes. Remove the hex plate and clean it using the solution you prepared or simply pop it in the dishwasher. Soak your cloth in the milk frother cleaning solution and use it to wipe over the rinser. Once you've cleaned the rinsing sink, remove your star, wobble washer and spin jet from the solution and rinse them with clean water. Pour the remaining solution down the rinser drain. With a clean container, use 500 ml of fresh water to rinse the cleaning solution down the drain. Reinstall your star with the flat side up. Pop the wobble washer on and reinstall the spin jet by turning clockwise. Follow these steps daily to keep your Rhino pitcher rinser clean and bacteria free. Make sure to like and subscribe for more.